Nothing can detonate except an explosion or some fire. Are you injured?
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Oh shit, it's getting interesting.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Oh, Jesus. Guys, I should have followed the road.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Jesus, this is harder than I thought.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
I can't believe he did not die that.
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Thank you.
before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Oh, that's why we need the lump. Jesus.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Oh. Guess that means we go up.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. To convince myself I wasn't dead.
Oh my god.
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Did I just get killed by artillery? What the fuck? Again, this is bullshit because I see nothing. But then when I get up there, all of a sudden I'm fucking surrounded. Oh, fuck that.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. I had to have made it to the fort.
Oh, nope, I hate that. Oh, Jesus.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
What the hell? Damn you, motherfucker! Of course they can't be eliminated with melee, that makes shit too easy.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Well, where's the underground tunnels? Because I'll fucking go through them.
It was impossible.
Because this is impossible just doing it normally. Oh my god. Nope. I had to go this way. Come on. Jesus Christ. God, you gotta be fucking me right now, man! Come on! This better be the right way, because this is bullshit. The amount of enemies I'm facing is ridiculous. Oh, come on. Come on, this is bullshit. That's so bullshit, man! This gun has 25 rounds and has the longest fucking reload I've ever seen. How come the automatic reloads faster and but... That makes no sense! This gun is fucking retarded! Maybe it's not the automatic, like two automaticals together, because that's what it reminds me of. Maybe I go this way, because I'm... Fuck that.
Mateo wasn't there. Every day. Started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?